Hey everyone, if this is your first time you've checked me out, my name is Bizzle and I am with Sloughwork.com. We are dedicated to helping people waste their time more responsibly. There's a ton of stuff out there looking to waste your time and we want to help you find the best uses of it. Alright, so yesterday when we left off, I was a level 4 entering into the city of Manhattan. So that's where we're going to pick up here today. So let us begin. Hello everyone, this is Bizzle coming back at you. Again, I'm with Sloughwork.com. You can visit us there at Sloughwork.com, Facebook.com/Sloughwork, and at Sloughwork on Twitter. Please feel free to check us out, join us, enjoy yourself, go there, and spend your time wisely. We are going to be playing more Division. Started a new character yesterday, and a hipster character is on his way to form up and set up his base of operations. So let's have some fun. Let's take a look at my loadout once we get out of the Camp Hudson base here. In just a second. There we go. So loadout right now. We've got, looks like, some sort of M4. There we go. Police M4 and a shotgun. Right, and our waypoint is set. We are going to be making our way to this mission. So let's go. Woohoo! Right, I hope everybody is having a wonderful and happy Tuesday. I almost said Wednesday, but it is not Wednesday, unfortunately. So let's go ahead and do this. As I said yesterday, there should be some kind of achievement for running. I have sprinted many miles whilst playing and streaming, but such is life. Again, thankfully there are waypoints. Ooh, incident report. Let's pick this up. Yay! There it is. Language warning again, as always, before every episode. I usually forget until I pick up one of these. There's a language warning. Their language is terrible. You have kids in the room. Get them out of the room.
They don't have to die unless yeah. they decide they there we want go. To. It's their choice. This is some bullshit. Yeah, but I'm not gonna let some rich assholes get a pass just because I got a family. Everyone's got a family, and mine's starving. Now man up, and let's do this.
Alright. Sounded like a pretty serious conversation. We are in Pennsylvania Plaza. Ooh, Sports Center. What's happening on Sports Center? Ooh, the Predators are starting. Go Preds. So yeah, we're gonna make our way to what is known as the base of operations. There are quite a few other missions and encounters that I can do right now, but I'm going to forego them in lieu of... Actually, you know what? Am I going to forego them? We are right next to an encounter. Let's take it on real quick. Now, that's a stupid direction to go. We're right here. Let's override it. Let's go to this one. So yeah, there's a bevy of things to do. We're just gonna go ahead and start doing them all. JTF radio traffic. All right. Okay. He's dead.
Tracking signal. Analysis complete. Uploading coordinates.
And my dog is going absolutely crazy. Not real sure why, but he is. Oh, that missed completely. Alright. So, I don't love it. I'm surrounded. That guy's dead. Ooh, a piece of clothing. Ow. That hurt quite a bit. Let's see if we can't hurt him back. There we go. He's dead.
Target is secure. No more hostiles detected.
Yay. Okay, so that was fun. Let's see what this was. We explore something, we can examine it by hitting up on the D-pad. So, let's equip this military jacket. All of this stuff has the Division logo on it. I do like that aspect of things. Alright, let's take a look. Minimap. We're right here. It wants us to go a weird direction for this. I don't like it. But we'll do it.
Wish I had some coffee.
Oh, we just dinged. Oh, there are bad guys up here. As you have noticed, I'm a big fan of these run-ins. Anything? Nothing. Big jerks. Alright, running is fun. Tell us how your Tuesday has been. You're watching this on YouTube. Then comment and tell us how your Tuesday has been. Hello, viewer. Thank you so very much for watching my broadcast of The Division. This is episode 3, a city birding. And by city, I mean Manhattan. So right now we're checking out one of these encounters. This is a medical encounter, so it'll build up my my medical wing. Ooh, survival guide. But where? Oh, it's in the building. Let's go into the building. Yay, the building! Okay, that's dumb. Yay, this part. Yay! Okay. So I'm gonna go into the building. It looks like there's some boxes in the building as well, but I'm more interested in just the survival guide. And opening this door. Okay. So let's see what we can see. There's a bag of something. Apparently I don't need that. There's a box of a flashbang grenade. A refrigerator with an energy bar. Why would you keep your energy bar refrigerated? And a survival guide. There's some kind of chest in here as well. Nothing worth anything. Okay. While I'm in here, I am going to go ahead and take a look at what we picked up just a second ago. Nothing worth a darn. Actually, this says it's got better damage. Let's see which one's better shotgun-wise. Oh, we lose DPS on that one. Okay. So, not worth anything. Also, person watching, my name is Bizzle, as you can probably see. And you should go to sloughwork.com. It's sloughwork.com at sloughwork. Two people! Yay! Thank you both for watching. So, yeah. We're going to be going to check out whatever this mission is. Looks like a medical encounter, but it's making me go the long way. Thank you both for checking us out. You should go to sloughwork.com, Twitter at sloughwork, facebook.com/sloughwork. We are awesome. I am awesome at The Division. Welcome to episode 3. So we're running. If you plan on tuning in more than once, there will be a lot of this. There's a lot of running. It's actually mostly running. With some combat, a few jokes, and then some more running. So, let's continue. Running, yay! I hope you guys' you guys or gals' day has been fantastic. You should comment, and bye. They're gone. It was bound to not last for very long. Well, that was a bit of a glitch. Probably time for this weapon. Bye! I'm doing no damage to this guy at all. Oh, please, charge me. Oh, but he's doing plenty of damage to me. Good night. That was not fun. In any way. Oh, that's doing more damage. Well, it's not doing more damage, but it's doing... Yep. Let's see if we can mod this bad boy. Nope. Nope. There we go. Nothing there. Okay. We have a new mod. Let's see if we can put it on this one. Nope. Nope. Nope, no difference. Okay. Okay. So, let's move on. Alright, so we had two viewers at once. That was awesome. I like viewers. They're fun. Okay, so these medical missions are probably the bane of all of my existence. I'm not a huge fan. You've got to... Hold on. Where was the survival guide? Or phone. Cell phone. Cellular device. There it is! Found it!
Welcome to Pricer House Customer Service. Due to recent
events, gosh, customer service.
Our stores in the greater New York area...
Flashback. Okay, so... These missions require you to basically turn on these scanners that scan for viruses. I hate to say it. I've got 5-10 minutes. Okay, it feels like busy work. Like when you're in school and teacher didn't really have any lessons planned for you, so she just handed you like a workbook and said, you know, fill it out or, you know, crossword puzzles or something. It was, yeah, that's what this feels like. These missions are busy work, and I'm not a huge fan of the busy work stuff. That said, they're necessary for completion of the game, and to get your overall medical credits for your base of operations, which we'll come to soon. Also, ooh, restock. But yeah, not a lover of the busy work. So there's another one. Yay!
Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
I have not felt great today, so this is actually fun for me to do. To take my mind off of feeling like garbage. So, yay for not feeling like garbage so much that we can play Division and kill people. Killing people is fun in video games only and in no other form. Yay. Covered my tracks there. Yay. Okay. Let's see. There we go. Something called a slouchy. Soft. Ooh, a parka. We might put that on later. I'll let you know. Okay, so nothing there. Let's see. There's another one here. It's the third.
Scan initiated.
So now we have to go hit the... Oh, we gotta go all the way over there, huh? Let's see what that looks like. Okay, doesn't look too bad. Probably gonna be some resistance, I would imagine. Text message. Oh, there's resistance. Yeah, some of that resistance is now dead. Let's check this gun out. I know we had one recently. Ow, ow, ow. He is hurt bad. I'm not a big fan of that. He's dead. He's dead. Pop your head up. You big jerks. Not a huge fan of being shot at. And we're gonna give up the data.
Scan completed. Data uploaded to JTF servers.
Alright. Okay, so let's... first thing we're gonna do is we're gonna retweet the tweet. Alrighty. And we're gonna check a text message real quick because, you know what? That's what I'm gonna do. Also, I just got told about somebody loving the movie Pixels, and I don't know how I feel about that. because Adam Sandler is, I mean, and let me let you guys know that these opinions are my own opinions, Bizzle's opinions, and do not reflect Sluffwork.com directly all the time, but sometimes. I do not like Adam Sandler. Not anymore. Give me the days of Billy Madison and Happy Gilmore. Ooh, that's pretty. Let's check that out. Okay, guns. Okay, so guns. Okay, so I bet if this were modded, it would be much better. No mod there. Let's take that off the M4, see what it looks like. Take that off the M4, see what it looks like. Still doesn't work for me. So we're going to unmod. I don't like those noises. Alright. Looks like we picked up a new mod here. A few new mods, actually. I'm okay with that. Anything here? Nope. Okay. Nothing there. That's already on something. Okay, so let's see what we can do. The police M4 is already in use. What's our DPS drop to? Remember we said DPS is what we're looking for. Let's unmod this real quick. Guys, a lot of this game is a lot of modding and unmodding. So let's take a look at what this looks like modded. Okay. Nope. But we do want to do that. Okay, so this is already, we're better off with that. And a pistol. Nothing important. That's big time. Alright. Let's check it out, shall we? Alrighty. So there should be a way down, and there is. Alright. Some people are sticklers about how they set their guns. I'm not really big on caring if I have a primary, like my primary is set, like my big gun and whatnot. Okay, so we can't get down. Well, that's dumb. Why would you take me all the way here to not let me down? I'm a bit confused. There we go. Ow. Yay! Okay, so that was an encounter. That's a medical encounter. Not a huge fan of the medical encounters. Let's do this side mission since it's super close.
Agent, are you busy? Because we have a problem. Someone's messing with the antennas, and I bet you're handy with an antenna. Such a smarty.
I got an invite. Yay!
All we gotta do is survive this bit.
Somebody should text that guy that just invited me to a party and tell him to watch the stream for a little bit. Alright, so we're going to go do another mission. This mission that we're going to do should level us up to a level 5. Hopefully we won't die. The goal is to not die. Somebody scored a goal. 4 interactions on Twitter. More running. Didn't I say it? I told you guys. Yay! People are watching, or at least retweeting. Okay, so yeah, seriously, it's like if you aspire to be a runner, just play this game. It'll motivate you because you want to run like this guy. Okay, we're not gonna engage. All right, here's our first citizen to help. Yay! He dropped something. What is it? It's a hat. Let's equip the hat. Oh, this is my favorite of... Nope. I thought it was my favorite of all the hats. But it... Very close. Very closely resembles my favorite of all the hats. We'll get there. Woohoo! Okay, so here we go.
God, what a...
Hey, what's going on here?
Man, they're friendlies. Head to the antenna. How do we do that? And we climb. And we climb some more. Climb some more. More climbing. Okay, intercept power grid. But how? Alright, this is... Oh, crud. Alright. He's almost dead. Now he is dead. Alright. Guys, that was successful. All the climbing! All the climbing indeed. It's like Sluffception. Yes, those were unexpected bad guys. But no worries, there's propane tanks here to shoot. Ha! That could have been bad. I don't have any health packs. Okay, so we're gonna not climb up here. We're gonna touch this box. We're gonna touch the box, guys. Alright, what's next? Alright, now we're running. See, okay, so here's another time mission. I have no real complaints about this game. You guys have heard me talk about the game. I love it. But if I were going to say something that is not 100% the most positive thing ever, it's that I don't like the timed stuff. Because most of the time, it's hard to find where you're going. And you have bad guys and ladders and such. Ladders and such! Band name, I call it. Okay, so unexpected bad guys. Not this time, because I expect them. And unexpected dive. He's dead. Shouldn't charge me, pal. Yay, green things! Usually you don't say that about green things. But today we say that. Where? He's shooting at me, but from what? Oh. Well, he's an idiot. Silly goose. Not our friend Goose, but that guy. Alright. Oh, yay, we're at level 5!
Real good. It's all fixed and nice now.
Everybody be excited.
Benny were that handy.
Everybody be excite. Okay, so Sloughwork is watching right now, but it doesn't say you are. Yep, definitely a slup session. Ladders and such coming to Wembley this summer. I don't get it, but I like it. Alright, let's check out these new mods that I just picked up because mods are fun for everyone. No good for this gun. No good for this gun. No good for this gun. So let's check this gun. Yay, leveling up is fun with things. Alright, no good for this gun. Yay, good. Nope, that's the other one. I got so excited. Alright, we'll put a reflex sight on it. Let's see what that looks like. It looks like that. Everybody, marvel. Marvel and wonder at the reflex sight. Alright, ladder. Best. Oh. Oop, there's something here. Phone recording. Go get it. Going. Running. Stairs. I have a feeling that our division agents are the most incredibly... Ow! That hurt. Okay.
Yeah, helpline. How may I help you?
Yeah, I want to report a missing person. It's my brother.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay.
What's his name? Trevor. Trevor Sloan. And when and where was he last seen?
We were at the outside Madison Square Garden 2 days ago.
All right, fast traveling.
He disappeared in the crowd.
Oh, Luna, somebody commented a GIF. If you say GIF, please
no
stop. Don't say GIF. It's GIF. Unfortunately, on the Twitch stream, I can't see the GIF. Yay! Can you at least tell me what the GIF is of? Because I would like to know.
Now I'm all by myself.
Alright, we're fast traveling to this because after you do, and this is just a point of the game, after you do enough of the side missions, one of the other side missions is to just come and talk to this person. Mission complete! Would you look at that? Also, we needed health packs. So health pack. And selling things. Because selling things. We don't want that. We're going to keep... Nope, we're going to sell the double barrel. Going to sell that. We're going to sell that. Going to sell you. I don't like you. Nope, I never sell mods. Mods don't get sold because mods are the goodness. All right, so here we go. We are going to enter into ultimately why we even titled this episode what we titled it. A city burning. Let's go find the city that's burning.
This has to be our first priority, agent. Get our base back and we'll go from there.
If you can guess the city, I'll high five you if I ever see you. Also, high fives. Okay, so we're running. And we're back to this. If you have emails to check, if you need to do some laundry, but while still streaming and watching me and listening to me play the video game, do that now while we're running. Because running and such. Let's see, we're 0.4 kilometers. Somebody tell me what that is in American. Get it, because we haven't adopted the metric system. Okay. It's less funny when nobody's here to laugh at you. It's okay. Everything's okay with my crippling depression. Does he need help? He does not need assistance. Alright. Let's find a dog. Where's a dog? There's a dog. No, that's not a dog. That's a bird. Look at me. Now look at the horse. Okay. And running. Folks, I kid you not. There's so much running. All the running, all the climbing, all the sleepception. Whoa, 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 whoa. Alright, so what happened just then was another set of unexpected bad guys. And also... That wasn't fun. Okay, these are expected bad guys because I saw them on my mini-map. More? Where? Okay, they must be up there. Alright, we're going to ignore them for now and go to where we were going. Climb the fence. Jump off the fence. Run the fence. Yay! Here we go. Hello, viewer. Thank you for joining us. My name is Bizzle. I represent Sloughwork.com. You should go there. It's fun. On Twitter at Sloughwork, Facebook.com/Sloughwork. You should send me gifts and things. I enjoy them. Alright, so we're making our way into the base of operations, into the downtown area. For what is sure to be a battle for the ages. So let's check it out. Somebody's gonna shoot at me. That somebody is this guy. But not before I shoot at him. Oh. He's got some kind of armor. Not a big fan of his armor. Give me something. He gave me nothing. That is bollocks. I call shenanigans. Xbox, stop listening. Stop listening. Alright. Stupid machine. I said shenanigans. I don't know how it mistook that. Oh. There is a citizen in need. Let us help this citizen.
Thanks. I guess I get to live a little longer.
What we got? It's a hat. Check the hat. Yay, hat. All right. These people are fighting. This happens a lot. Break them up.
Executive order and DHS directive 51.
All right. Here we go.
We're under an all-out assault. I'm not sure how much help you. Screw it. We'll take anything you can give us.
Yeah, we're gonna save the day, you guys. You guy or gal. Let's go save the day. Hey, you should comment. Person watching, you should say words.
Be advised, advised, you have incoming division agents as backup to your location.
Division agents? They're yellow. Not a big fan of yellow.
Foster, we need support on the stairs. Martinez, move up on the flank. Go, go, go.
All right, we're going to kill things. Let's kill them. Guys and gals, let's kill them all. Oh, balls. We have gotten ourselves into a bit of a pickle. Kill him! Alright, that yellow guy is my concern right now. Taking that mask is also my concern right now. Got him! Alright, we're gonna do a fast cover move. Go! Ow. Alright, so let's... I know they did an update where pinning an agent no longer works. So, oh, he's got friends again. Oh, that's a named rogue, or maybe not rogue, but a named yellow. Those usually have the best drops. So let's kill him. Gone. That is not all of the bad guys, unfortunately. Where are more bad guys? Eh. Do not throw grenades at my friends. We've talked about this. This has been a point of contention. You're dead. Yay! All right. So here we have it. The base of operations.
I'm glad you made it.
This is where.
Go on in and have a look around.
This is where you're going to spend the majority of your time in this game. Cutscene. We probably. Okay, we're skipping this. We're skipping all the cutscenes. I told you guys that already.
All right.
We're gonna restock.
So we can have a bigger picture of what's happening here.
Okay. So let's take a look.
The better shape the city will be in.
This is our security wing.
And Captain Benitez. The JTF love the guy. He can mobilize them and help us get the intel and firepower we need to get.
Upstairs will be our tech wing.
The tech wing has obviously seen better days. But if you can get Rhodes back here, he's apparently got a lot of tricks up his sleeve.
Former
PMC, I think. Knows more than you think he does.
Yay.
I suspect he'll be very useful.
And then...
The wing is a wreck right now.
Medical.
Once we get that virologist over here, we can build up a staff, investigate the origin of the virus, and start getting more supplies.
Now I gotta go meet Faye Lau. Ooh, what was this?
For us as well.
Nope. Okay. Faye. Oh, there's this thing. No crash drones. Ooh, crash drones are fun. Alright, we're gonna meet Faye Lau. Cutscene! We're skipping it. Sorry if you wanted to watch it. But, ultimately, I'm not really that sorry. Let's go talk to the JTF and get our situation report. Check out our map to get all of our different encounters, side missions, whatnot. So many of the things. Now, watch this. Watch what's gonna happen. Boom. Now we are filled to the brim with goodness. Look at this. Look at it. Look at it. Look at it. Okay, so that's all kinds of stuff. So, yeah, we're going to go do that. But first we're going to check out what all we got. Nothing. Oh, that's good. Oh, that's really good. Let's see here. That's good. We like it. Ooh, a mod. A suppressor. Let's look at our suppressor. Let's see. Can we put a suppressor mod on this one? We cannot. Let's see if we can put a suppressor on this one. We can. And we will. I bet that's going to sound really cool. And I have a new follower on Twitter, you guys. Because life is better when people follow you on the tweets, the tweeters.
You name it, I got it.
All right, first things first, I'm going to sell some stuff. Not that, though. Definitely that. Okay. And then I'm going to ask him if he wants to sell me something. Ooh, pistols. But I don't care enough about my pistol. Let's see. Okay, so gear is very important. But ultimately, I don't want my gear to affect my DPS, which is my damage per second. So I'd rather I'd much rather have damage per second than I would health or any kind of tech improvement. I'm a crazy person, and I don't care what you think. So let's go to our first mission.
Rioter takeover at Madison Square Garden. The JTF and Sarah were using the site as a field hospital, but armed hostiles swarmed in. Now they've got the med staff as hostages. We need
hey guys, especially Jessica the Predators Campbell, are winning 2-1. Go Preds.
Find her, send her.
All right.
We've got a lot of hostiles inside, Agent. They're holding Dr. Candle and her staff.
Hey,
we need those personnel back at the base so we can get the medical wing functioning.
I guess he warned me, didn't he?
We'll hold here.
That was dumb.
Back.
I'm an idiot.
We'll escort the medical personnel when you've retrieved them.
Let's kill everything. Gotcha. He's dead. Oh, no more. All right. Where is my hairbrush? Nope. That hurt. All right. So, first things first. I'm the real... Ow! He's dead. Friend's dead, too. Alright, so this mission, if I recall, is not terribly difficult, but a bit lengthy. Alright, bad guys down, let's go. Alright, so I think ultimately what we're going to do today, we're going to finish up this mission. Three people are watching. It's like I'm a celebrity or something. It's super neat. Alright, so let's go. Thank you, by the way, for coming to the stream and checking it out. My name is Bizzle. You probably saw that already, though. So we're going to...
Can you see
anything?
The CCTV feed?
Looks can like I see the feed?
Being forced to treat their wounded.
Let's look.
That's the only reason.
Yay! Cameras and such. That's not realistic. I've breathed on a TV before and it broken. There is something in here. Ooh, a box. I like boxes. Boxes are fun. All right, let's go through the door. Doors are fun too. I know it says to go the other way, but I am a curious person, and my curiosity has paid off in a soda. Well, that's disappointing. Alright, so we're running. Restock! Restock's
like
the best.
Alright. There's a lot of these guys, but if you use cover, you should be able to pick them off without making yourself a target.
Alright, so this part sucks. This part sucks a whole lot. And I hate it so much. So, here we go. Let's see. I see one guy. I see this fella. Let's, he's dead. I guess that's a good way to, introduce these fools to my goodness. Additional hostiles detected. Ow! Ultimately, I don't want this guy to be alive ever again. I want him to die, so he needs to die. So let's kill him first. He's gonna die first. He's dead now. Yay! See? I told you. No! Stop throwing grenades at me, man! I don't like your grenades. I rebuke them! Alright. I can't... Should have done that.
Additional hostile
language. Alright. Oh, this guy's super close. He's dead now. And grenade. Okay, so let's see if we can't get a grenade on these fools. Alright, so when you look at the grenade icon there, it actually will light them up behind cover. If they're able to be grenaded. Thankfully, there's cover everywhere here. Oh, this guy is... You know what? That's what you get for being super confident like that. Warning! More people coming to kill you. Ow! Okay, so now I probably shouldn't have been talking mess. Because this is what I get for talking crap. I don't have any ammo. Let's reload.
Scandal and our staff are still upstairs.
Alright, so that wasn't any fun. I mean, it was fun, but... Ooh, a restock. I didn't know this thing existed. Something in here? Ooh, a health kit. Fun things. Good discoveries, guys. Thank you for joining us on this world en road to discovery. Alright, so, hey, look, we're in Madison Square Garden. Look at this. This is neat. This is like the actual place. They rebuilt it. I just wanted to show off. We'll get a good look at it from the other side later. Hello from the other side.
They've really trashed the place. It would have broken my dad's heart.
And elevator.
Hell like this. We used to watch games there together.
Here we go. And we're moving.
Woohoo! I think it's better my folks didn't live to see any of this. But then I think about all the people doing their best to keep going. That's who we do this for, Agent.
Here we go. And we're off again. Something here. Ooh, medical supplies. But we don't need them currently. So, here we go. Look at that.
You'll have to pass by some
look at that.
Areas. There used to be plenty of sick
that is neat.
Treated there before they got shot.
Okay.
Be careful.
Something back there. Nothing back there that I can see. So, let's go this way. Oh. Something here, though. Well, it wants me to go that way, but is there anything over here? Nothing over here. Okay, so now we're in a room full of people. Boom. He's dead. Alright, so we're currently surrounded. Being surrounded is fun. Alright, he's dead. He's not dead yet, but he's going to be like that. More coming. What am I supposed to do, you guys? Kill them all or something? That guy hit me. Alright, that's everybody. They're all dead. Die from it all. Guys, we're going to hit level 6 here pretty soon. We're not careful. Alright, we're going to get up close and personal here. So let's take out a different weapon. Alright, so we've found...
Heads down and keep it quiet.
Dr. Kindall. He's dead. He's dead too. Probably shouldn't have done that, because now you're dead. You're dead too. Maybe don't charge me, because that's how you die. Join your friends, because now you're dead.
Heavy fire from the roof. They can't move until you get up there and take down that gunner.
That's mine. I'll take it.
We're pinned down. There's no way we'll make it across alive unless someone can get up there.
Alright, there's nothing in here. So let's get upstairs. and assist. Shall we? We shall. Hello, viewer. Thank you for joining. Thank you for being a part of this wonderful thing called The Division. My name is Bizzle. You know that already. And we are Sloughwork.com. Go to Sloughwork.com. You're going to love it. Alright, so we are directly above Madison Square Garden. And it's going to be awesome. I'm about to show you a nice little view. What is this? Okay, we'll take it. We'll check it out. Alright. Wait, this isn't the view. Not yet. Alright, so yeah, it looks like we're about to come upon the boss. So look at this. We're right above the middle part. That is, for me, that is neat. I've been to Madison Square Garden, and it is a neat place to go. So to be virtually there is a pretty surreal thing, especially with the detail that they've put into this. Alright, let's go. Let's kill them all. But first, let's run around. Alright, so I hope you're ready for this. Mission number one, the culmination of the first main
Alpha
mission.
Escort. We have an agent on the roof. Has Kendall made it to your position?
Here we go.
There's
a restock. This will suck. Let's have some fun with it though, shall we? Alright, so I have always and forever been a fan of the burst fire, even if it's not a weapon that is strictly burst. And what I find uncanny is the ability for the Grenadiers to get the grenades right where you are every time. And we're moving up. Oh yeah, he's dying from it.
Warning. Additional hostiles incoming.
Really don't care about him. Let's see if we can't kill that guy from a distance. From a distance. Where's that guy coming from? I hear a charger. Ow. Shouldn't do that, pal.
Gonna enjoy taking you out.
Heh. Oh, another one. He's dead. All right, so we are under heavy fire. And constant charging. Alright, so that did some damage. He's gone. Crap, that's what we need to get rid of. Hutch over there. Alright. Whew. This is nerve-wracking, guy. Oh, that hurt. No more grenades. Okay. That's unfortunate, but it's me and that guy. Ow. Alright, so we're gonna have to wait him out. Okay, doing. He'll run out of ammo eventually. Alright, he's gonna try to recharge his. Put bullets down on his brain. Ow! So, how's everybody doing? This is fun. I love it when I get the chance to sit here and be attacked by a guy with a turret. He gone.
Got the medic safely across. Candle and all staff accounted for. No casualties.
Oh, yeah. Look at that.
I could have had your back out there, but I think we make a hell of a team anyway.
Guys, that was awesome.
Back to the base. We'll talk to Candle, and we'll see what she can do for us.
You guys did really good. I'm proud of you all. You kept your composure. Nobody lost their cool out there. What? Okay. Good job, everyone. Let's take stock. Well, we have 8 new items, one of them being a weapon. It's a new shotgun. It doesn't do jack squat. Ooh, but this does. Let's see here. I'm willing to bet... Nope. Nope. I'm willing to bet if modded... Let's see if we can remove the mods from another weapon. We don't want to remove anything from the M4. We just want to remove it from the black market. Nope. Yep. And I bet we can put some optics on this sucker. Okay. Now we have a better weapon. And that's how that's done, folks. Okay, here we go. Nothing worth anything. Nope. No. We don't want to do that. And no, the answer is no again. Okay. So we actually didn't come away with much of anything at all. But that's okay. We have an SMG with a sniper scope on it, though, and isn't that all that matters, really? Alright. Now we're going to rappel. If you click it in as if you're sprinting, you rappel faster. And down we go. What? What the deuce? Okay, there we go. Rappelling! Yay! Dizzy! I don't know why I'm interacting, but we'll do it anyway. There we go. And medkit, just in case. No need. Here we go! Yay! We've won! At least this mission.
Best of luck out there.
Alright, so we're going to go back to the base of operations to set up our medical wing. And again, these first few missions that we do, that we run, are 100% guided. It's a very, very big tutorial, essentially. So, but that's good, because a game like this, a game this massive, does kind of require some introductory missions and things to help you kind of get your bearings and understand really the concept and magnitude of this game. So let's do that. Let's go talk to the doc here. She's got a foul mouth, so I just want to warn you all now. If we can skip this, we're going to, because again, she's got a dirty mouth and I don't like it. Alright, so we're going to upgrade our medical wing. We have the technology. We actually can do 2 upgrades. So the first thing I want to upgrade is, and this is just telling us what all, next hint. Thank you for the hints. Alright, so it's going to make me upgrade the clinic first.
I can't thank you enough, but I back. Will bring you something from my wine rack.
So we've got a 10% medical wing, but I want more. So we're going to upgrade the decontamination unit. Now, each upgrade has its benefits.
Finally, okay, there's... Got to start somewhere.
All of that, we'll find those in here under abilities. Skills, now we have a health mod that we can do. And actually that's what I would like to put on my LB. So we're going to roll with that. And then we have talents. choose a talent to assign to your empty slot, and our talents look like use a medkit when you're not at full health to receive an overheal. Heal an ally with a skill to reduce skill cooldowns by 50. Let's do the overheal. We have one talent slot. We're going to go ahead and use it. Also a perk. Right, there's one perk. There's two perk. Yay! So far, so good, guys. We got to our goal for the day, which was to set up our medical wing, get it to 10%, which it is now at. That small grip is garbage. We don't want it. Let's check a good old vendor here. Let's do some selling first. We're going to get rid of that. I'm going to get rid of that shotgun. We don't need it. We're going to get rid of that for sure. You're gone. You're gone. You're gone. Still don't like to get rid of mods, but that small one's bye-bye. Let's see if he's got anything worthy. Nope. Nothing good.
I'll see you soon.
Let's see if the... Nope. Nothing. Mods. Alright, so the first thing I'm looking at here, let's see, magazine size, stability, optimal range, 18% magazine size, 17.5. So, you know what, I'm going to go ahead and purchase this magazine mod. So I'm a huge fan of those, and I believe it can go on this one here to increase this one. Maybe not. Wait, that wasn't my magazine. We're going crazy, folks. We are going crazy. Okay, so that's for the best. Let's see if that magazine mod is better off for that one or this one. Let's do it on that one. Okay. Oh, we've got lots of... Yes, sir. Okay. So ultimately, what I like to do is mod up one gun over the other. So, nope, nothing else. And that's not too big of a difference that I can, you know, do without. So it's no big deal. All right. So that will do it for us. We got some unwatched intel, which I'll check out. Before I get back into the next game. So until next time, guys, it has been fun. I think next time what we'll try to do is work on one of our security or tech wing missions to begin leveling those up. But again, if this is your first time joining us, my name is Bizzle. I am with Sloughwork.com. We are dedicated to helping people waste their time more responsibly. There's a ton of stuff out there looking to waste your time, and we want to help you find the best uses of it. So I appreciate you guys joining. Productive. So until next time, peace out.